Hey everyone, it's Lauren Sevian, baritone saxophonist, and this is my video endorsement of the Key Leaves products. This is such a cool and unique product. Something that's plagued saxophonists, reed instrumentalists for years is sticky keys. The worst is when I get to the gig and I'm playing and my G sharp key is sticking. So annoying and frustrating. And with these cool key leaves, you can actually put them under the keys to vent the keys. And that way, while your horn's in the case, resting in between your practice session and your gig, or while you're in transit, it will vent the G sharp key will stay open, and you can't see me clicking it open, but the C sharp key. However, I'm gonna show you how I slide the key leaf under my C sharp lever. So I've got it pressed down, and then I just gently kind of wiggle it under there. And that way, I mean, there's pops that G sharp key open, which is what you want. And the C sharp key is still open. Amazing. And then the other key leaf I'm going to place on my E flat key. So I'm just gonna pop that open. And for my horn, it seems like if I take the key leaf and I place it like that, it just fits nicely right underneath, and it's not touching the pad. You don't want it to touch the pad, from what I understand, and that way key stays open. So no more annoying sticky E flat and G sharp keys, and C sharp for that matter. The other really cool product that I'm digging is this spit sponge. Funny product name. I like it, like the name. And this is great. So this replaces, like, say your powder paper, which powder paper was a cool product, but for me, I didn't like all the powder. And this is great. You can wash it, it looks like, and you just place it, you know, under your key and, you know, hold it down, and just for this video, I'll just quickly pull it out like that. So, pretty awesome products. Kudos to Rulon Brown for coming up with such a really, really unique and interesting invention. So, thanks, and I'm looking forward to using these whenever I have the chance.